What is up? Welcome to Leanna Loves. My name is Leanna. I will be your host. And today, Leanna loves being outside. I like always love being outside, especially when it's warm and not raining. Love all the weather, but especially now the sun is out. I almost don't even need the sweatshirt. I am a happy, happy gal, but here we are. And I love being outside so much, especially on days like today, because I look around and I just like see God's handiwork everywhere. And I love that. I love that because it reminds me to take a moment to get off my phone, even though I'm like recording on my phone, but to get off my phone and just soak in his beautiful creation and his presence, and just take a moment to enjoy and remember and thank him for his goodness. And I think there's like so many times in my life, at least, where like I'm just like ready to get on in the next thing, and I'm ready to go and moving, or I'm on my phone, I'm on social media, whatever it is, and I'm just like on to the next thing. Like before I got my driver's license in high school, I was like so ready to get my driver's license. And then when I got my driver's license, I was so ready to graduate high school. And like, there's stages in your life that like, of course it's natural to like look forward to them. But I think at the same time to like take moments and be like, thank you, God. Like, thank you for this time. Thank you for this time before I get my license, because once I get my license, I'm going to be the one doing all the errands always. Or like, thank you for this time, like in high school or in college before I graduate, that like I get this season to enjoy and I don't have to like rush into the next. And there's nothing wrong with like being excited for tomorrow and being excited for the next season. But for me, I need to like remind myself, and sometimes God just has to like pull me outside and say like, you need to take a moment and just relax and just rest and just take a moment and recognize the season that you're in. And whatever season you're in right now, whether it's the best season of your life or it's like the worst season ever, I want to encourage you to just like take a moment, whether you can get outside or you stay inside your home, just like take a moment and thank God and just pray and talk to him and just say thank you for you staying the same. Whether this is the best time of my life or the worst time of my life, thank you for this season, because I want to grow in it, because God, just teach me and grow me and show me what you're trying to teach me in this season. So I hope that encourages you on this episode of Leanna Loves. I love you and I appreciate you hanging out with me. Talk to you soon. Mwah.